I don't have anything, not at all. I don't have zilch, zero, nothing whatsoever. I'm good, I'm perfect, I'm so good, I'm sober as a kite. I just feel wonderful, amazing. I could kill everybody, I could lift the world, I'm amazing! I'm fine. Oh, you got a little something under your nose.
Powder donuts for breakfast. Powder donuts for lunch. Powder donuts for dinner. Powder donuts for dessert.
Powder donuts, powder donuts, powder donuts, powder donuts. Oh my god. Okay. So no bad habits, and what's under your nose? Nothing?
Oh, wacky dust.
It's wacky dust.
Wacky dust.
You care to sing a song about wacky dust? Okay. Great. Okay.
They call it wacky dust. It's from a hot cornet. It gives your feet a feeling so breezy, and oh, it's so easy to get.
They call it wacky dust. It brings a dancing jam.
It's something you can't trust. And in the end, the reason will stop. And then it doesn't come.
Oh, it's a wacky dust.
My good friend, Mr. Tony DeMarco. Give it up. Yeah. Woo! That's a good New York name right there. That has cocaine on it, but you'll be fine.
Okay.
You can sniff the microphone.
You said I could.
All right, Tony. So, we're talking about our bad habits tonight. Mm. Yeah. And I was wondering what your bad habit might be.
It's kind of a yin and yang thing, you know. It's like, it's good and it's bad.
It's good and it's bad.
Yes.
Is that a fiddle?
That's my fiddle. Yes. If there was a car outside, and I said, we can always take the fiddle.
Oh, I love it. Okay, so you like to fiddle around. This is the bad habit.
Yes.
Did you say leave the cannolis and take the feta?
No, take the fiddle.
Oh, the fiddle. Because you know feta is my favorite food on earth. People say, what's your favorite food? I say feta.
I say fiddle.
You say fiddle.
You I say fiddle.
So you picked up the fiddle and you couldn't put it down, huh?
No.
No.
And then...
And then what happened?
I met Megan Downs.
You met Megan
Downs?
My
fabulous dancer.
Wait, where is she? Is she here?
She's
Did you bring
up.
Her here?
Yes.
Megan, are you here?
She's coming.
So... So if your bad habit is fiddling, I bet you're pretty fucking good at it, aren't you?
Simmer down, baby.
Simmer down.
It's a family place.
Can I just sniffed this microphone. Would you like to perform for us?
Yes.
Okay. Let's see. I'm going to set you up. There's cocaine everywhere. Do you want this kind of mic?
No.
Can we do a fiddle on this mic?
Yep.
You sure? So game for anything. How's this? Here? Is this good?
Thank you.
Do you use these? And you got a cocktail?
I got a cocktail, thank you.
There's an extra cocaine on the floor.
So I guess in the 30s, there was a big kind of scene, I guess. What was vaudeville? When was vaudeville? It was the 20s, 30s? So there was a big string band scene around the vaudevillian circuit. And a lot of it was influenced by Irish and Scottish and black and kind of early music with the banjos and fiddles and accordions and all that kind of stuff. So we're going to give you a little taste of that. And Megan's going to do a couple steps for you. So I'm going to start with a little air that's called The Wind That Shakes the Barley. I don't know if anybody ever saw that movie. But it's an air, and like a slow, like a ballad, and then we're going to go into it as a tune, as a fiddle tune. And then another one after that. Then we're done. Thank you.
DeMarco and Megan Downs, everybody. All right. Hold on. I'm juggling my bad habits. I wrote this script, so you know that these are all my bad habits, right? Especially the fiddle. All right, our next guest. You guys, our next guest. Yeah! Is my dad. Yeah! Can we get this mic up in the monitors? Mr. Emmett Fairchild.
That's you.
Can you hear yourself in there, Dad?
Hello? Yes, I can.
You can hear? Don't sniff in. So, Dad, surely you don't have any bad habits.
You're sure right about that, Julie. Not a single one.
He's an angel.
Yep. I guess unless you count the...
What? What is it, Dad?
Well, there is... Yes. Can anybody relate?
Is that ice cream?
That's exactly what that is.
Your bad habits, ice cream?
Exactly, ice cream, yes.
I heard they used to call you the Jim Dandy Kid.
That's from a very long time ago.
Can you just tell us what a Jim Dandy is?
It was the biggest
ice cream. Oh, it was? It no longer is?
No longer is.
That's
the biggest
so sad.
Ice cream sundae you could get at Friendly Ice Cream. And I
Back
had
in the
one
1920s.
Every single day of my life while I had my newspaper out.
That's what you did with your money?
That's what I did with my money.
That's great. Well,
anyway, I don't look like good enough. To be honest with you, there just isn't enough ice cream in the world.
Yeah.
And you know, I mean, I think I'd like to sing a little song to my ice cream cone here. Would that be all right?
You want to sing a song to your ice cream?
Yes. It's right here. It's got a little face on it.
Okay. All right. Well, I guess you're going to need some fabulous backup singers for this song.
Absolutely.
I'm going to need that mic up a little bit more. Some harmonies. Welcome back to the stage, Delilah Favell. And we've got Kendra Morris here. You ready, Dad?
I'm ready.
Okay. Baby, 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 baby.
Oh, my life, like you. And I thank God that I finally found you. All my life, I pray for someone like you. And I hope that you feel the same way too. Yes, I pray that you do love me too.
Clearly indulging in all our habits up here. There's too much cocaine on the microphone. Well, hey, Kendra.
Hey, Julia.
You sure can sing.
Yes.
Thanks. You want to sing a song for us about your bad habit?
Well, I decided since your dad has a habit of ice cream, decided to sing about my habit.
What's your habit?
I smoke.
You smoke what? Cigarettes?
I started.
No, you don't smoke cigarettes.
I did. I got these rolled.
They came rolled for you?
It's the best looking pack that I saw at the deli. It's called Danish Export. And it's called Virginia Blend. Virgin Blonde. Aww. That's me. I'm a blonde virgin.
Kendra, it means so much to me that you picked up a bad habit just for my follies.
Yeah, I'd do it. I'd do anything for you. You took me camping. I was chased in those woods,
there
baby.
There were bugs. All right. We're gonna pass it off to you then, Kendra.
Woo! If anybody, I might quit after this, so if anybody wants my virgin blondes, you can have them. Oh, but and I drink coffee, too. I drink coffee. And a volcano. But I don't memorize lyrics. So I smoke them.
Let me be my whole world. drinking over these cigarettes and our coffee, our coffee. And I would like to show you, I'd like to show you, I wish you were here. We are talking over cigarettes.
That God forbid would come back and sing for you again. Yeah. Should we invite him back up on stage? Woo! God forbid, are you out there? God forbid.
Before they shot up dope or even smoked a rock.
Smoked a rock. Ooh.
Now she walks a bit behind them, itching, twitching, whining, crying.
Crackheads in love. Crackheads in love.
They were junkies in love. Just some crackheads in love. Started selling other things, from coke to meth and then their mother's rings. Their brother's always covering. He says that they're recovering. Outside the bar again, waking into cars again. You don't know how hard it's been arguing with garbage cans. Everywhere she tags along, a bag of bones just drag along until they're barely hanging on.
Hanging on.
Now she walks a bit behind them, itching, twitching, whining, crying. She wanted to sing opera, shouting their proposals in the back of a cop car. But who am I to judge? I've tried all kinds of stuff. These sunken, tired eyes have cried enough evidence. Well, who am I to judge? I've tried all kinds of stuff. These sunken, tired eyes have cried enough. You sure were pretty now. Your clothes, they are all dirty. Someone should have gotten loud, but no one did no knock it out. You sure were pretty now. Your clothes, they are all dirty. Someone should have gotten loud, but no one did, no, not at all. Dirty now, your clothes, they're all dirty. Someone should have gotten loud, but no one did, no, not at all. You sure dirty now, your clothes, they're all dirty. Someone should have gotten loud, but no one did, no, not at all.
But nobody's asked me what my bad habit is. My bad habit is motorcycles. It's motorcycles, and I'm going to invite up Sam Feldman, you guys, on guitar. And I'm going to also call to the stage Tony DeMarco with the fiddle, please.